we're taking you to the hospital.
Too many traffic fatalities are caused by speeding.
Hang in there, Michael.
Every day, 25 people die from car crashes caused by speeding.
Stay with me, Michael.
Nearly all these fatalities occur on the roads we drive every day to work, school, and shopping.
Michael!
Every time you speed, you increase the odds that your last ride will be in the back of an ambulance.